Yes, interns. So as what Dean mentioned yesterday, you had your pinning ceremony, and today finally you are on the next chapter of your medtech life. So today, May 15, we begin your journey as a medtech intern with this general orientation. But before anything else, we have a surprise for you. Classes have already ended, and as well as your final examination, but still we give recognition to those students who excelled on their thesis presentation last April 26, 2019. So we have your panels. So let me mention Professor Robin Castor, Professor Isaac Dato Dahuna, Dr. Tabitha Amora, and our panel chair, Dean Rolando Reyes. So we have computed your average grade from the panel committee, and now we will be awarding the top two best in thesis oral defense. Okay, so the second best in thesis with an average grade of 92.7%. From the advice of Professor Gino Vinson, so the title is Anti-Biofilm Activity of Chlorogenic Acid Extracted from Green Coffee Against Acinetobacter pyogenes. So please come up on stage. The members are Mary Grace, Mary Finn Tangay, Villa Rizal Ibarre, Angelica Sen Regulia, and Diana Mexitua.
Before we proceed,
to the orientation proper. Our selected new interns will showcase their talents before us. Let's give a round of applause to our homegrown talents, ladies and gentlemen, Japheth Moralena, Kenneth Lahandalian, and